Let's import in our original footage and some B-roll from the asset store. In filmmaking, B-roll is extra footage to complement the main footage in our scene. When we are cutting this together, we don't want to stay on one piece of footage too long because we don't want our viewers to lose interest.